Who's a good pony? Who's a good pony? Aw, look at you, cute little pony. Who wants to enslave the entire human race under their iron hooves? Yes, you do. Yes, you do. Oh, that's a good pony. So this is Baby Butterscotch, greeter bot from Hackspace. She started life as a furry old friend's robot toy. For those of you without kids, that's one of these.
It's new Baby Butterscotch. She's not just any pony.
Especially when you strip off all the skin and find this horror show inside. From there, you can cut the pony in half, paint it gold, make a nice plaque on the laser cutter, add on another microcontroller, 3PIR sensors so it triggers when you walk in the room, make a nice 3D printed bracket to hold it to the wall, oh, and add an electronics board to a pack of relays to trigger the capacitive touch sensors on the pony so its head follows you around the room, because that's not horrifying. While you're at it, you might as well add some addressable LED eyes, because Hackspace. Good practice to use up every part of your pony. The skin makes a dandy pillow for that special someone in your life, and the RSN makes a nice wall decor. Vision's based on movement, so just stay really still